Hello everyone, this is Infernocanuck, and as you watch my desktop background here, or at least a portion of it, I want to give a bit of an announcement. Lately I have not been uploading very much, and I've decided to put an end to that as much as I physically can, and I figured the best way to do so is to make best use of the YouTube's scheduling system that they have now when you can upload a video, which is really handy, and I haven't really been utilizing it. So I decided, you know, it's unfair that I'm uploading, like, Roma Surrectum 2, like, once a month, Fallout 3, like, once every 3 weeks, like, maybe, right? So I figured I'd put everything on an even scale and release this schedule. So on Mondays, I'll be uploading Baldur's Gate. Tuesday, Roma Surrectum 2. Wednesday and Thursday, I'm just going to have off. Not going to upload anything those days. And if I do upload anything, it'll be either miscellaneous or, like, maybe a live stream announcement. On Fridays will be Fallout 3, Saturday will be Saints Row the Third, and Sunday will be Space Quest. Now, I can at least, I'll do my best, my very best, to at least guarantee one video of each of those will be on that day. What I'm going to try to do is, if I have enough of, you know, if I've recorded enough or I have enough footage, then maybe I'll upload two, you know what I mean, just to make the LP go along a little bit faster. But, I mean, if I can't play 20 minutes, you know, 20 minutes of a game a week, then I really shouldn't be LPing it, frankly. So there we go. Fallout 3 takes a little bit more time because I have all those narration bits and I edit it and everything like that. But for right now, you know, this should work. So, let me know what you think. I should be able to do this. It's not that much of a time commitment. I mean, I'm playing all these games anyway, so I might as well, you know, press the record button and actually get things going. So, enough of my blabbing. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you again next time.